Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. As you probably see here, you know what I'm about to do. I am about to go into the breach. I am really fucking scared. I'm actually... my hands are in a clammy sweat here. I mean, listen to that soundtrack. It's just awesome, it is. If you saw my last video, last time I took the cowardly way out. But no, not this time. This time I must save my son. So god damn it, I'm going to do that. And I am going to... I don't know, I'm just going to try and do my best here. I really don't want to go up this staircase. I mean, I am pretty fucking petrified here. But god damn it, he has my son. And I must get him, so... I'm coming, Jeremy. I'm coming. Oh god. Yep, that's that. Yep. Oh god. Yeah, I am. I'm a foolish bastard, man. I know what I mean. I know what you mean. Papa! Jeremy! I'm a coming boy! Jeremy! Okay, we're going to need to be stealthy here. We're going to need to be stealthy. How the fuck did he even get to Jeremy anyway? How did he even know I had a kid? I mean, jeez, that was like 15 years ago. I didn't even know her name at the time. But still... shit must be done.
Papa, нет времени объяснять. Где-то в доме спрятано 4 секретных книги, которые открывают дверь гардероба. В гардеробе есть что-то, что может помочь нам выбраться отсюда. Быстрее, папа, я начинаю задыхаться.
Right. Mementos, 4 books. Home to the door to the closet room. He's starting to suffocate. I have nothing. I don't even have a fucking lantern yet. How bad is that? Probably missed somewhere, that'd just be me. Oh, and that was the dining room where I ate that guy. Okay, that's no problem. What's in here? I can't even open it. Okay, that's no problem. Jesus. Where to go? I need to find books. So, this way, maybe. That's where I just came from. And that's a violin. Okay, yeah. Oh, man, I'm really scared. I am. Can't even open that. I can't. So what if I go this way, maybe? This way, yeah. So that was the entrance to another dining room. Yeah. Sorry I'm not talking much here, I'm just trying to concentrate. I'm really fucking petrified. Okay, that's where I just came from. So where do I find the books? Do I have to go back downstairs? Oh no, you're kidding me! Okay, let's start looking in drawers then, maybe. Okay, that's only, you know, plates and shit. We have broken bottles, that's fine. Nothing, and nothing. God, this is a fucking amazing story so far. We do have to fire here too. Okay, nothing of use anywhere. That's a pity, man. That's a pity. I just want to find these 4 books. I'm really, really scared. Let's go back down. Oh, the place is fucking trashed now. It's going to be monster in there, I'm calling it. Ah! Okay, we're good so far, just close the door behind me. Right. Must find books. Okay, is that a book? Is that a thing? No, it's just a regular shitty book. In here, maybe? Books? Yeah, there are books, but none that I need. What's that thing that I need to do? 4 hidden books. Yeah, so 4 hidden books. Anything else, though? Diaries. Notes. Yeah. God damn it. Monster in there calling it. Oh, Jesus. Hello there, angel lady. Yeah, that's where I was the last time when everything just went to shit. Okay, we have a hammer. I might need that. Something's going to happen, so I'm closing the door just in case. Okay, nothing. Anything else back here? I do have a hammer. Oh! Alright, that's one. That's one. Okay, we're almost there. So look for bookshelves. That's what I need to do. Look for bookshelves. Ah! Here we go. That's two. So let's look for bookshelves, okay. Aha! Two more. Brilliant. And enter the monster. Ah, okay. That's why I have the book. That's why I have the hammer. What? Really? What about up here? Some sort of instrument, it said. Jeez, that was just fucking fire crackling. That actually gave me a little jump. Need to use something here. Okay, I have 3 of them. What the fuck? Oh, that was just a chair. Jesus. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Oh, it's really fucking intense now, lads. Instrument, then what was the hammer for? Maybe if I go back. So just everything is just going to go to shit when I open that fourth book. Anything at all I can use in here? The shovel, maybe? No. This cog? No. No, I don't think there's anything here for me to find. Okay, I think this downstairs area is relatively safe enough. Safe enough, yeah. That should be fine. Yeah, it's that done. Anyway. So if I go back out here into the other room. Let me out! Ah, you bastard. Why am I saving you, Jeremy? You're a bastard anyway. I mean, your mother... Your mother just wasn't doing it for me anymore. I mean, that hooker, she was pretty good, but Christ, I thought that condom worked. And now look where I am. So this is a lesson to you children. Don't do hookers. Otherwise you'll end up going into, you know, this shit, you will. You'll also end up going around in circles, not even knowing what you're looking for. I'm doing a circular motion. Maybe the wheel's just stuck. Instrument. What could it mean? This? No, it's just a bottle cap in a bottle. That's all that is. Okay, maybe go back upstairs, yeah. You're probably screaming at the telly for me to do that, or at the screen, I mean, for me to do that. So I'll go back upstairs for now. It's okay, Jeremy, it's okay. I've got 3 of them open, so it's fine. What about in here? No. In here, maybe? Locked. Okay. I'm not PewDiePie, so I'm not going to do that. I actually don't know where to go. I'm trying to do my best for you here, Jeremy. I'm trying to do my best. But as for locks or anything like that, having a little fucking issue in finding it. This mystery instrument. I don't even know, like, where to go. Just need to look for something glowing. What about the quill? No, quill's not gonna do anything for me. But I will be needing you. So I've checked that, I've checked these. Is there anything glowing here? Crowbar, I passed right by you. Right, so I found that now. Now I can fix that last book, and I'm just going to have to brace myself here. Where's the last book? There it is. Right. Close. And close. Is this open or locked? Open, okay. I'm gonna have to get ready to get in there. Right. And the hammer. Get in. Oh my god, I'm blocking the door. Just get in, stay in there for 2 minutes. Oh, you scrolls, I can't even get in. Fuck. Right, something pretty major is after happening now, so I just need to be ready.
Mister.
Oh shit. Oh god. What was that? There's something out there. God damn it, you fucking Russian prick! You would do this to me. How could you do this? How could you make something so vile? Okay, this is open. What's in here? If anything. There's nothing in here. Then why did this open? I just need to get back upstairs, I do. I'm not making more than 2 parts. To this into one fucking recording session. It's going to be weeks before I get my balls back, because seriously, they are fucking draining as of now. Oh god, just keep calm. Ah! Ah! Oh fuck my mother. I don't give a shit about that! Oh, you fucking wankers! Okay. Aha! Aha, easily fucking flanked him. What is that to me? What is that to me? But again, what is that to me? Is this the safe room? So what do I do? Do I just stay in here? I went in here and it said, yes, that's the solution. So do I stay in here? Oh, Jeremy, where are you? Where are you, Jeremy? Oh, Jesus. Open. All the closets are locked. Oh, this is fucking beautiful, this is. Yeah, he's just broken through there, he has. Where is he? Okay, remember, these monsters, they're idiots. They're idiot monsters. Oh, my microphone better be on. So what must I do? I actually don't know what to do. Look for some sort of mechanism, maybe. Oh god, it's starting to get really heavy now. I do not like this at all. Anything of use to me at all? All the fucking closets are locked. I don't know, man. I don't know. Okay, perhaps he's gone. That's locked, so I need to stay up here, I do. I'm pretty sure he's gone. Yeah. So if he's gone, what do I do? Hmm? Help me out here, game. No, it's all locked. This fucking weird music is playing. My stomach has gone to shit, it has. It's, once again, I need to somehow counter my fear, okay? No, it's nothing. Maybe the violin. The violin can do something, yes? No? God damn it. How about you just sit down and write? Go to sleep, maybe. Fuck. But I have to assume now that the monster's gone. I can't do anything with that by the look of it. I thought he was in there as well, that's bullshit. What was the point in going to all that effort if this guy's just going to troll me, do you know what I mean? Am I missing something painfully obvious here? I don't know, I just don't know, man. Oh, I'm too scared. Like, I'm too just, you know, drained to, like, concentrate right now. Now, there's something painfully obvious that I'm missing here, and I don't like it. Is there anything in there in that glass? No, there's not. God damn, I wish that music could just turn off. No tinderbox, it's not even one, I don't even have a lantern, as I've said before. All I'm doing is going in circles because I don't know what to do. What does that even mean, counter my fear? It's bullshit, this is bullshit. What does that even mean, to counter one's fear? You have me right here prancing about like a fucking little ballerina, going around in circles doing fucking pliés. I mean, what is this? What do I do? Literally, I'm in here, right? Green floor, green paneling to the walls, green door frame. What does that mean? I'm in here, it's telling me not to... I need to find a way to confront my fear. But apparently my fear has decided to go and fuck off. I can't find him, he's gone. All the doors are broken down, so that has to mean something as well. Especially this door I can't even go through. I don't know, has this thing bugged or something? Has this story bugged? Because if it has, you know, it's very shoddy workmanship you got here, pal. Very shoddy indeed. You're a bunch of fucking cowboys is all. I know, my heart is going a mile a minute it is. Right. God damn, I don't know what to do.